game. Lowell's going to go with Dingman right in front of the penalty bench there. You see them. They were visiting, exchanging pleasantries. Lowell with that right hand hammering away at the body and the side of the head, and then comes back with the left. Got a pretty good one, it looked, underneath. Now the right. He's got Dingman on the run. If you can get a fellow 6'4", 240 on the run, and Dingman uses his weight to pin Reed Lowell. Dingman thought it was wrestling, and Lowell thought it was boxing.
Yeah, Dingman was really trying to basically just avoid getting punched there, as Reed Lowell had pretty good position the entire time. And Dingman did go to the wrestling match. There it is. The gloves came off, and Reed Lowell got that right arm loose real quickly. I don't know how many really good shots he got in there, but he did have a flurry and then changed over. So no damage really done, but both of them get 5-minute majors, and both of them will get a well-deserved rest.
So they both go off.